Hollywood, featuring Margot Robbie as the late actress Sharon Tate, makes 60s fashion hot again. Jim Murray on what they're calling the Sharon Tate look.
How is Sharon Tate's exquisite style from the late 60s recreated? Lauren Lapierre, owner of Timeless Vixen, helped create Margot Robbie's vintage look.
Sharon Tate is really about being an individual and about being comfortable.
Check out this 60s look.
It's definitely a style Sharon Tate would wear because it's a mini and it's free-flowing.
What about Brad Pitt's cool threads?
A Hawaiian shirt, but laid back yet like on the go, ready for action.
Brian Cohen owns clothing store Vintage on Hollywood. He provided the film's costume department with Brad's floral shirts, denim jeans, and aviator glasses.
We did our best to find those original, authentic 1960s pieces.
For Leonardo DiCaprio's wardrobe, earth tone leather.
A lot of brown tones.
And that's how they brought back the 60s.